My name is Ben.
My name is Tati.
My name is Min.
We are Triple Wall.
So what we are doing today?
Today we're gonna show you what the difference between frappe that have different price.
So fun, are we going to a cafe now?
Okay, let's go.
Says that she's never afraid. Just picture everybody.
So we are in Badlands Dormitory. This place has a very nice beverage bar. And apparently it's very cheap. Let's see.
ค่ะ
เยอะไหมคะ
ก็เยอะเลยค่ะ
ขอบคุณค่ะ This green tea pepe for 20 baht is very nice
I think so
Let's try
This is my favorite kind of tea I like it
It feels like the real green tea and not too much
Right now we are in Amazon Cafe. This is the most popular cafe in Hankan University. To have some beverage and relax or escape from hard work.
Cafe Amazon has many beverages and today we are going to take a green tea breakfast to taste and compare.
Can I go order now?
Yes.
I think it's perfectly sweet and smell like a real green tea.
For me, I think it's too much sweet and just green tea. I don't like it.
It's perfectly sweet because I like sweet taste.
The beverage here are so expensive. Many people say the beverage here are so very, very nice.
Amazon coffee. I don't like it.
I think it's too much sweet and so expensive. I would try it again. From three different kinds of frappe, I noticed many difference between them, like a taste, part of the cafe, or the quality of raw material. Tell him, which frappe do you like the most and why?
I like green tea frappe from Amazon because I like sweet taste like that. But it's not too sweet as much for me.
For me, I chose frappe in Padlang Dormitory because I think it's smooth and not too sweet as much. And importantly, it's very cheap. I can buy it every day. And you mean, what do you like the most?
I like green tea frappe from Cafe Maison. It's not too expensive and the taste is good. You can smell the taste from green tea.
This has been our opinion about three frappe. If you want to know more about the difference between the three price levels about frappe, you should come and try it by yourself.
Okay.